Setup. On the live stream. Yeah, through the YouTube. It's way lesser quality. I'm not happy with that, to be honest. Hickey hickey. Hickey hickey. Okay, event of the week and Pro League. Sorry for the bad quality of the stream. Okay. We need doggies. Doggies. Okay. Okay. Greetings, greetings, we are live, we are live, we are live, we are live. And so is the event. Let's go, let's go. Oh, nice. Silverstone, Australia, Bahrain, Azerbaijan, and Imolovat. But yeah, Silverstone, looking forward to it. Australia also, very much so fun track. So if it's good, we should be able to play both. Let's go, doggy. Let's go, let's go. Very nice, doggy. Ready, bully. Ready, bully. Let's go, let's go. 116. Say 117. That was with lesser PI, I think. That's a shame. That was probably with ERS or so. Oh yeah, that was with ERS or so. Yeah, let's just take it and drive one run and go from there. Orientate what kind of time we need. But yeah, as you saw, that quality time, 8th place. So those objective times looks like still not adapted. Yeah, that 17, just under 117 was with ERS. Like all three sector two very consistent. Last lap, best lap. 19.3. Last lap, best lap. Let's go, let's go. Hey, Ruben! Buenos dias, hermano. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Carlos, good luck, good luck, good luck. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's go, let's go. We're not that far away. Okay, let's try quality again. I'm using now that front wing. It's just like one point better. That legendary level 3. Did you see that 1% I got legendary in a gray box? 1% chance to give the legendary. The smallest box. Yo. Yeah, internet, bam, gone. TV and internet. I don't know if we back permanently or is gonna kick us out again. Let's see. Okay. Okay, we are back. Let's go, let's go. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Yeah, I don't want to touch no edges, my friend. Keep it clean, but fast. Clean, but fast. So is it flat, doable, I'm wondering. I did tap a little bit. Maybe we have to go flat there. Not really sure if car can handle it. Opa. 118.5. That was decent. 119.1 just did the quali. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Stream FM mobile PC. No, my internet and TV signal went off, like modem restarted and everything, and then again, like it came briefly, like for a moment, and then again for a couple of minutes. But hey, I'm happy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm happy we're back live. 448. Yeah, I think that end of sector 2 and begin of sector 3, that corner on the right side, can be done in 7th gear, but you need to figure out exact place where to break a little bit and make as good angle as possible. You don't want to go too early, you don't want to go too late, you need to figure out that right moment and maintain as much speed as possible. And then that last chicane in 3rd gear. I was late. Tomorrow, exclusive video. Oh, cool. eFootball 2024. Very nice. Maybe I should play some. I mean, I like football. But like, last time I played was many, many years ago. Yeah. Shame, shame, shame. One mistake, try again. Yeah, you really need 3 clean laps as fast as possible. No big mistakes. Of course, you're gonna lose here and there a little bit. Okay, that's better than what we had. We had 4-4 something. Bon appetit, Ruben. Enjoy your food. Thank you for stopping by. Greetings to Paloma and Ruben Pequeño. Enjoy, enjoy. Okay, we're not that far away. Try one more run and go from there. But we did lost in that third lap. Second lap was much better. And I'm assuming that first lap also be a bit better. So there is definitely some room for improvement. But when you touch the edge, yeah. I like that smoke, huh? Look how beautiful it looks, huh? The dust and huh? It really looks cool. Too late. Shame it shifted down to second gear, huh? That's a few tenths problem. I should just go and try flat you. Yeah, you really need to hit that angle well or it's never good when you have to tap middle of the corner just to kind of keep it on the right line. We're already too much behind you. I lost too much. But second sector rubbish. That's nice. Yeah, we definitely closed the gap a little bit there. So that corner on the right side can be done in decent 7th gear if you brake on time and steering on time. I was late. I couldn't keep it in. Tomorrow you're gonna make it like that. That's nice. Oh, so close. Okay, let's try other track. I feel a little bit stuck now there in that section. You really have to give it all. And yeah, we're making too many mistakes. Let's go, Australia. We did have a decent 187 in that last event. So that first chicane is tricky. That first chicane, you need it kinda in the sixth gear. And the rest needs to be like lightning. So close. That was very, very close. Yeah, it's super tricky that first game. Yeah, that's not good. Come on, stay in you. I guess we have to build it up. I'll just draw one left and see where we at. That's a shame. I skidded. Well, we're like second behind or so. Early. Yeah, that's flat, huh? That first corner sector too, flat. But you want to go a little bit more on the left side, and you want to steer in late on the right side, so you can avoid touching that curb inside right. That's the way to do it. So normally you would steer in, but now you kind of have to wait tiny bit longer, stay more on the left side. It's a shame. That's a few tenths, huh? You touch that edge and... Let's see how much goes lost in that next chicane, because we skidded. It's a little bit far away. Yeah, it lost quite a bit, huh? Lost quite a bit there, huh? Yeah, I spawned. I pushed too much there. We do have to drop the speed significantly there. And again, the angle is very important, timing. That's a shame, that's a shame. Robson, salve, salve, Robson Grande, ciao, ciao. Yeah, so that first chicane is basically the only one. The rest is doable. The rest is easy. Just the first chicane. Not happy with it. Went too early on a break, and I also did not have enough speed as you normally should because I touched two times those. Yeah, it slows you down. You can very easily lose 2/10, 3/10. You go a little bit wide, you lose 1.5, 2/10. Let no touching the edge and dropping the speed significantly. But still, this first chicane. Jonathan, salve, salve! How are you doing, brother? J Bosco. So close, yo. If I just hold a tiny bit more and teared in tiny bit earlier, it's a shame. You see, that's earlier, tiny bit earlier, but that's because I hesitate. I hesitate. Do not hesitate. You try, you pass, good. You don't pass, you try again. If you are chasing time. Yeah, frustrating. Nee, ayo! How did I crash there, yo? I steered in too much on the left side. I was through. Imagine then doing 3 laps, huh? Oh man, the first chicane is killing me. Shouldn't be that difficult. Oh man, keep making silly mistakes. It's not good, yo. 2 times you touch the edge, it slows you down. You see that ghost pull away a little bit, then again you touch the edge and it pulls away even more. Yeah, same time. Let's drive the race. Let's drive the race. It's lesser. It's lesser. We made mistakes here and there. It can definitely go faster. You just need to connect. But let's drive the race. Let's see how that goes. You will have to be more careful in that first chicane, lap 2, lap 3. Like, lap 1 is doable, because you're not that much up to speed. But lap 2, lap 3, yeah, then rather take it a little bit lesser, but safe. Because, yeah. You can lose a lot if you touch the edge somewhere, or over the curb inside too much. It slows you down, gear down, drop down to 4, third gear. And this next corner with a slight tap, just to be certain. You will lose a little bit, few tenths, but at least you will come safely through. I knew it, I would mess up there. How many seconds is that? Was going well, first the second lap was really not that bad. Yeah, we only lost like 5 seconds or so. Yeah. 7 seconds. We lost 7 seconds. Yeah. It's a lot. 7 seconds is a lot, my friend. That's like 2.3 seconds per lap. We are not that far away, though, and we lost like 7 seconds. Crazy. Okay, so let's try again. We can do it. Focus. It's hot today, oh, it's 30 degrees. second sector was nice. That's better than what we had, with some mistakes. That's much better. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Stop the count. Stop the count. Let's go, let's go. Wait, let me restart the game. It was lagging a little bit towards the end of the race in the third lap. Not that much, but it was a little bit laggy. Hot man, we need a few doors. Oh, this is a few doors, so we have something to research. very important to research those books, especially through the night when you're not playing. Okay. Let's do this. So what was that one thing we have to do? Grip. We'll have to adjust a car for 800 grit. Okay. Good game, buddy. Yeah, we can research that for a bit. And well, we'll need four duels, but I don't feel to play it now. So we're gonna like research this for now and we'll go back to event. Let's go Dougie, stop the count. Very nice Dougie. Improved in Silverstone. Let's do Australia first and try to do a decent quali and then try the race again, and that first corner sector 2, basically in the race you have to do it 3 times flat. You don't want to tap there. It costs 2/10, 3/10, half a second, depends. But the first chicane is the key, the rest is doable. Just the first chicane needs to be much better. That's a shame. Too late, my friend. You have to go late in, but this was too late. I don't like the fourth gear, yo. Actually, we need sixth gear or so. Sixth gear or high fifth gear. Easier said than done. Fadel, doing great. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How about you, brother? How is life? Nice to see you. Oh, it's hot today here, yeah. It's like 30 degrees. I can definitely feel it. Great, great. That's very nice to hear, brother. Later, I'm late. It's hot, man. Thirty-one degrees there, man. Yeah. Tiny bit late, I hesitated, yo. Come on, Dennis, you can do it. Not good. It's not good, my friend. We're losing too much. That's a shame. Everything we won, we just lost. Yeah, poof. A little bit here, a little bit there. Some nice sections, but also some mistakes, and yeah. Touch that edge, it slows you down. Try again. My angle was wrong. Yeah, it's in a moment of heat, you don't have much time to think about it. Okay. Under 1.9. It's not bad. Few small mistakes. Can definitely go faster. So 3.34.5. 3.34.5. 3.34.5. Okay. But was not that far away, 2/10 off personal best, so not bad. I mean, 2/10 is a lot. But still under 1.9. Not many people will drive this. Happy with that. You just started and you already made mistake. That's the thing, you're a tiny bit late in that. That's why it's nice to tap there and be safe. But we are at the point where we cannot do additional braking. It costs us time, so we have to take the risk. Why is it lagging now? Damn, I made a mistake there, but that lag, you know, is distracting me. That's nice in fifth gear. What did we have? Oh, hey, Alexander, you didn't reach. So how far are you? What are your developments? Like, what chassis are you using and what level is it? Also, what's your PR? We had 34, so we did improve. Okay, that's good. Rudy! Nice, let's go, stop the count. Very nice. So in which league are you? I'm first in mine, but we barely started them. It's hot, man. Yeah, I think we did well, I think. For the, what are we, just over an hour? We managed to set decent time in Silverstone and decent time in Australia. I mean, that's really not bad for an hour of play. Corner is super tricky, but you can take it very well and like with very nice exit speed, and you can make quite a bit of a difference. This is decent sector one. Oh, that was so close. Ah, that was really decent seventh gear. Ferrari level 6. Ooh, League One, nice. Oh, that's okay, Rudy. Yeah, you have to go all the way to Pro League to unlock all the parts. Very important. And research boxes. Even if you don't play, you know you have a box. Just log in for a second. That's like less than a minute. Log in, press the box to research, and get out. Alexander, yes, of course. In a pro league, in a career, I mean, you can get them all and the parts as well. So, how far are you in, Rudy? You in League Six? Yeah, you really need to step up and do quite a few duels to unlock the parts. You have to go in your setup and look all the parts that are locked. There are quite a few. You have been probably a bit higher, but after the reset, it pushed you back. I tapped twice, yo! How can that be, yo? I swear, I tapped twice. Too early on a break. Yeah, the ghost did it in seventh, huh? That time was decent, you know. Ain't gonna be easy to match that up. Master 2, nice. Yeah. Definitely Alexander. Yeah. You're farming chassis, and there is also possibility to get legendaries, like it's a small percentage, the drop rate, but it's still possibility, so. Rudy, your car level 5, still a lot of work to do, yeah, definitely. But you should really try to reach the Pro League to unlock all the parts, because the content of the boxes also depends on your league. Much late on the break. Yeah, I think that 18.5 is decent, yeah. I think we should focus on the race. Man, yeah, it's very hard, yeah. The quality is decent, yeah. It's decent time, it's not bad. Can go a little bit faster, but you do have to nail everything. So, yeah, you can keep trying to improve your tent, or you can go in a race and see if you can go faster there. We're not that far away, it's like half a second. Say, 429, 429. 429, that's what we have. So we need to go under 42, basically. Yeah. Not easy to do. But definitely doable. 100%. The thing over that piece, yeah. But listen, Rudy, when you go, let me show you. Like, go to your setup where your parts are, and then look those parts that are locked. What does it say? If you go here and you press here, you should see those that are locked. restart the game. Let's restart the game. I hope no laggy laggy lag. It's hot, man. By the way, I need to do that showdown with Ricciardo in 2 days. We can do it. We have to now track the first lap, second lap. Looking for that. I won't happen. To get Ferrari, yeah, but it's gonna take a while. We are quite a few chassis short. We cannot even bring it up to 14, let no 15, so it's gonna take a while, probably a month or two. But hey, we do have ready bullies, so it's all good. It's a long penalty. You have all parts with no. Okay. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Now we're playing career mode. all those small mistakes adds up. Yeah. Not good, you're losing too much. It's too slow. That second lap is way too slow. No, man. No, man, it was too much. Every second down. Yeah, that's not good now. I was too careful, you know. And that third lap also. Hickey hickey. Hickey hickey. The third lap was not good, you know. It was way too slow. There was some lag there. Not much, but just enough to mess you up. Too late in that last chicane. Yeah, all those small mistakes adds up. A little bit here, a little bit there. That last lap was like 120. Half a second. And the first lap was like 24. But that first lap needs to be better as well. Well. Yeah. Hey Rakesh. Well, I always match up with the League 1-2 player, even from League 4. Yeah. Of course, it's hard, you know, but it's like made that way that you can match with way higher people than you. So be prepared, you're gonna lose some duels, but on a bright side, even by losing duel, you're still gaining XP and you're getting some tokens. Yo, Polly, welcome back. All works still because it's hot. Yeah, here is hot too. That's a shame, eh? You welcome, Rakesh. And Rakesh, like when you have time, watch this video I will give you in a second. And yeah, it's very, very useful. There is a lot of good tips for new players. Hey, Rom, ciao, ciao. And tell me one thing, Rakesh. In options, what assists are you using? Like, if you are using break assist, that is slowing you down significantly. What's up? What's up? How was your day, Ron? Shame, man. Second lap. First lap was not bad. 24-1 or so. Yo, come on, yeah. Why is it freaking lagging? Was too much here in that second lap, you. Sure, that yeah, we improved, but that second lap was bad, yeah. And the lag, you're like, you trying to drive as fast as possible, that lag really do not work in your favor. Nice, farming boxes, black screen. Yeah, it would be nice to have that legendary box back. I agree, but I don't think it's gonna come back, because if they do bring the legendary box, like why? You already brought that dark blue box, and in all boxes you get legendary drop rate, but like the thing you try, I wouldn't bring the legendary box. It would be nice, but I wouldn't bring it for the sake of the game, because you already set the pace of, like, it's kind of all over the place, to be honest. Like that drop rate, you have a lot of boxes everywhere. You have here, you also get 8% chance. And then you have yeah, gray 1%, green box 3% chance to get one, 1% chance to get two, light blue 5% chance. And then when you like see the drop rate and everything, and in the pro league, like once you end up in a champion, you get one part, seven pieces, and driver or principal, whoever it is, plus box. It's too much, you. Because if you already set the pace that they are not coming that often, and drop rate, and then you give here for a month for. I think it's too much, but it's nice for the people to get. We got some lost games yesterday. Hey, we are still, you look at us, 23rd place. Not bad at all. We do need to play a few. I need grip, 800 grip. What do we have? We can make 800 grip by changing someone with the grip. Does he make it enough? Oh, 4 points short. Okay. It's basically win or lose, you just have to do duel with hey, take a look. Ciao, ciao. 1600 is insanely much, I agree. Yeah. Yeah, but on another hand, you know, expect no big changes anymore to the end of the year, unless they decide to bring few new parts at one point. But I don't see the reasons why you should, because of those legendaries. It will take a while for someone to bring them up all the way to 10. And you just raised chassis from 13 to 15, so. That's the worst that could happen. You touch that edge and lose control. Nah, it's too far away. 4 seconds, more than 4 seconds. You're literally done. Good game, great drive, very, very nice. Crazy, insanely fast, yo. Holy smokes, yo. That's insane. Hey, Mahmoud, 199. Sector 2 flat, yeah. Hey, Alex Phoenix. Ciao, ciao. Muy bien, muy bien. How are you doing, Alex? Yeah, it's like you win some, you lose some. Don't take it too much to your heart, you know. You're gonna lose games. That's one thing for sure. But on the bright side, as I said before, even if you lose, you still get a few tokens and some XP, so. Good game, buddy. Margarita, Venezuela. Nice. Sumu, ciao, ciao. I draw a sector two. Wait, let me look. Something like 15-8 or so. Fifteen, eight, five, four. I need to do one with that custom car, you know, for that grip. It's not finding it. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do that. But it is hard, very hard with lesser chassis, you know, it's 13. And also the PI is significantly lesser because you are using those other driver and principle. The rear brake's so easy, you don't want to steer in too much. That's a shame, man. Shame, shame, shame. One mistake, huh? Good game, buddy. Yeah, one mistake, my friend. And I was saying that rear, very easy to brake because you steer in too much. Normally with official cars, it's not that severe. Yeah, that was not good at all. Many, many seconds, huh? Okay, now we can recoup ourselves. Probably because they gone from calendar. Yeah, last night we got that before legendary, so it's gonna take a while to get another one.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, it's mixing up. So the reason why you want to do the daily, because this box, I mean, I did not got any yet, but still, you see 8% to get one, 8% chance, but you also have 1% chance to get four. Yes, please. This takes too long, huh? Oh, here. Aguita. De coco. Paradens, de coco. Aguita. De coco. Paradens, come on, legendary. Yep. Thank you, Sumu. Yeah. So why are we losing time? Here a little bit. Let's go, doggy. Let's go. Very nice. Very nice, doggy. Let's try a few more tries at quali. I'm hungry. I need to go and cook. But I have no clue what. I have no clue what to make. It's not good. Look how much you already lost. How was that not penalty? How was that not penalty? Yeah, tiny bit faster, huh? I will take it, right? I'm not that far away from personal best. We're not that far away, huh? 187. Unbelievable. Yeah, I touched that edge a little bit, huh? And I went too early. Yeah, you touch the edge, that's the thing, you. It slows you down and like you lose a lot of speed there. It doesn't seem much, but it is a lot. I see there. I went too early. I went too early in that first corner, sector two. Ayo! It's not good, yeah. You really have to be certain of it, yeah, when you like doubting. So that's it, man. I'm gonna go and cook, and we'll be back in a couple of hours. And we can also do a few races in the career. So how far we are in the career? I think we still need like 7, 8 races or so. Yeah, we still need quite a bit. Oh, Zandvoort is the next one. Okay. Okay, peeps, bon appetit. Enjoy your food. Silverstone 119 too. Very nice, Paulie. Very nice. Let me show you what I drew. 118.5 and 429. And in Australia, 188.333.3. Let's go, Dougie. Let's go, let's go. Stop the count. Dougie, event champion. Bon appetit. Polly, see you later, brother. Sumu, enjoy your evening. Mahmoud Room, Alex, ciao, ciao.